This sounds like a sporting game called Run Like Hell. Sounds like an adult version of Decathlon or something. Or maybe it's Decathlon, it's just been renamed. And 1 minute and 40 seconds later, the game has been loaded. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, thanks for that. It's not me, it's computer. Trust me, it wasn't me. Okay. No, I don't want any cheats. Sounds like a human race. Was that the music for Human Race? Can't remember. Let's see. Well, the graphics are pretty good. Yeah, wow, scrolling looks really good. Get off me! Who's shooting me? Stupid plants. Of course I jump on the plant. And game over. Yeah. I think they stole the music. I'm pretty sure this is music from Human Race. I could be totally wrong. Just... okay, so I guess the idea is just to run like hell, which would actually make sense thinking of the game title. Oh. Just spam the grenades and jump over what you can't kill. What's that? Come here, I'll kill you. See. Something happened, that's for sure, but the graphics are really nice. I like the graphics. You have wasted your chance to compose the word. Enter name. Rubber. Yes, please. Yeah. I've heard these songs before and the game was not called Run Like Hell. So. One more try. Graphics are really nice. The game is really simple. You can call this a game because it's so simple. There's no way of getting any health back you lose, so that's a bit stupid. So you just constantly just you can't avoid them all. It's just impossible. Okay, here comes N. Didn't get it. Why? Last time. Yeah. Yeah, so that's Run Like Hell. Pretty graphics, very little on the gameplay side. It's just Run Like Hell.